Aye.
There's a guy in that building, yeah.
In top?
282.
There's at least two. I'm watching left. I'll push the
I'm
side.
I'm gonna go up.
Copy.
Got the guy.
Our squads are camping that. Yeah.
South side here is a
good somewhere spot. Else.
The truck.
We drop it on the south side of this bridge here. It's always a good spot.
Put the truck up, put it.
You yeah, wait, just put it in here. Keep moving. Down here.
Down here. Right, now they know we're here, get out.
Just one dude.
Go to truck.
Dude's down. They might be in the field laying down.
We're losing compound. Actually, keep building. I'll get the radio, don't worry about it. God, this is tough. Yeah, there's a whole squad on.
There's no one on slums right now.
Yeah, they're getting radio. Head straight to the radio. Radio's gone. We can't recover. I tried to capture it.
Me and this other guy have been sitting on it for a while.
Got him.
I feel like they all move over to the compound.
Hey, there was a guy at the compound to your west, right next to the lodge. If he can recover that lodge, I'll try to do that.
Got them all that time.
They're hitting us hard with them. Got him.
Right on my location.
Hey, shoot a tire off that truck.
ID.
Did you get the guy off the motors?
Yep, I did. It's an ID.
Nope.
On that main road.
I'm a lap, but I have no ammo right now.
Watch that door. The dude's staring right at me.
AR Madman, can Fat Mom probably get STL? Again.
Good.
Hey, watch!
Squad lead C395, there's a squad up there with a
somebody right outside the compound here, guys. Whoever's in the compound, right outside the door.
Right outside the door of the compound, I got dropped again. What's your...
They came from the east. I was down. I think that was my last bandage.
You got a pick.
Need somebody to pick up a squad lead. I'm out of bandages.
They're on the roof of the compound to the east of upper.
I killed two off the roof in the north.
Cop.